Turning today to week-over-week shares outstanding changes among the universe of ETFs covered at ETF Channel, largest outflow was seen in the Proshares UltraShort 20-plus Year Treasury, which shed over 4.7 million shares, or a 2.4% decrease week-over-week. And on a percentage change basis, the ETF with the largest outflow was the Indonesia Small-Cap ETF, which lost 50,000 of its shares for a whopping 20% decline in outstanding shares. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.